Hey guys, welcome to episode number 30 of Xenoblade Chronicles. We just got into the bottom of the elevator. So we basically went to the top of this and then went to the bottom. So we'll start over. So like, because I started playing and then I realized I wasn't recording. So we'll start over from the top because that's where we were earlier. So we were here earlier. We come here, open this, and then go in here. So that's what we've done so far. Oh, we wait for this. Oh, I guess the elevator just stops randomly. I was literally just gonna upgrade my fucking mind blast. Okay, we go through here. Any other things for me to check out? Oh shit, I'll go have to go around this one. Blast furnace conduit. Okay. Wait, what? Why did the languages change? Yo! Matthew!
What?
My Xenoblade just changed to Japanese.
Why?
It just happened. I didn't do anything. Whatever. It was just Japanese for no reason. I just turned the music up because it's fire. Fire ass music, by the way. We're just gonna be jamming out. Piston control room. Okay. Oh shit, am I not supposed to be here? My bad. Piston control. How did Megcon even fit on here? Okay, am I not? Okay, well. Why is she walking like that? It's so weird. What is this? I guess we'll get to that later. Time to see what is up here. Watch them just like show up.
Where are we?
Looks like the control room for an ether blast furnace.
Oh?
There, look at that.
So this is what supplies the Mechon with...
Shulk, what's that?
Shulk should have knowledge on this.
Oh, looks like fun! Ricky want to ride?
We didn't come here to mess about, Furball. Time to hold on. If we can stop...
Nice idea. Cut off the Mechon's ether supply.
Ricky say we...
Yeah, but... If we can stop the turbines... And the turbines should be near... Right.
It's just convenient to have a turbine self-destruction button. Oh shit. Oh shit. We should probably not be level 52 for this. How about this? We'll beat it when we're level 49. Yeah, hold on, let me just... Yo, unstoppable move? We want the maximum amount of XP. Man, let's go fuck up this Mechon. Ooh. He's gotta be able to be targetable. Yes. I've reflect on you. Oh! No problem.
Not bad at all.
Okay, let's get going.
Nice.
Nice one.
This should prevent them from mobilizing any large mechons.
Hold steady, my brother.
Our glasses.
Looks like the door's been unlocked.
Nice. Let's get down to the blast furnace.
If we're lucky, Fiora...
If we're lucky. The ether input stream. Hmm. Oh, my microphone fell again. Oh shit! Come on, why doesn't these fights last long enough? Okay, we'll aggro a shit ton of them, okay? So grab this guy. Aggro a few more. It's on, and we choose to fight. Fire. Good job. Oh shit.
Lost because we had a troller of Moomoo support, and because of that, the Jin got too tilted and he wouldn't join us in any fights.
You just see what the man like. He likes Love Source. Oh, really? Love Source. Matthew, can you help me find a Love Source? Oh, why is that? Blue gear shard. She likes fruit. Humming plum. Sour grape. Pure cherry. What is Melia like? She likes flowers. Wow, okay. I don't know any of these guys. Okay, whatever. Alright, that's the end of the episode. I'll see you guys in the next episode, which will be number 31.